What is going on? Ah, there's a dog. Quick, kill it.
You really know how to pull a guy off? I'm extremely adept at pulling guys off. Hopefully no one clipped that either.
I have one grenade left. I'm gonna make it count. I didn't make it count.
And then they bust in suddenly with guns ablazing. And they're just like, it's okay, relax. Timing of it. All right, everyone, this is what we were readying for. Three of you missed. Oh, here comes Adam. Come on, the fourth shot. Come on. Four of you missed. He's standing in the open.
It's because the daughter premeditated all of this before she possessed the dolls with their spirits.
Yeah,
it's all a sick game of hers.
The mum is an engineer, so she learnt the engineering from her, and then learnt to summon their spirits into dolls, put them through this sick Saw-esque type of game to get to like win back her love and affection.
Yeah, this is like Saw, yeah.
Yeah.
Saw 2.0.
Or like Hunger Games. The last one remaining will win her love and affection. Ah, you're fine. You got... Well, there's just like a few stragglers running in. Just you and like those other three guys. Whoever's at the end of that line is not gonna make it. They're gonna get eaten by the bugs and you guys are gonna survive. You're gonna have survivor's guilt for the rest of your life. Oh, you didn't even make it! Oh. My disappointment is immeasurable and my day is ruined. Yeah, nah, we're adrift now. Oh, hold on. No, they're repairing. They are repairing. Fire. We've repaired a bit. We're damaging the fighter. This is actually not going as bad as it first seemed. Because they look like they're actually heavily damaged and not repairing. Our drones are keeping us in the fight. We could actually win this. No, you are winning. Oh, I am winning. We blew it up! We only bloody well went and did it. Look at that! Can we have a random... Okay, so the reason it was going down was because the drones were repairing it. They were such a good investment. Is everybody ready? These ones can get spicy sometimes. We shall see what happens. Start a new world! More power! Prove a theory! Regain your honor! Find a new passion! End the suffering of a friend! Follow orders! Destroy corruption! Avenge a friend! And see the world!
I have one grenade left. I'm gonna make it count. I didn't make it count.
We're gonna need to get Makaja leveled up so that we have another heavy. Because otherwise it'll just be Claire and Claire and Omega, and I don't trust Omega.
Back to back to back! Are you actually kidding me? What do you mean? What?
Oh, of Cyrodiil. Behold, your arena grand champion, Dragonheart!
That's me! It's Dragonheart! Woo! Welcome, everyone. Welcome to the stream. It is me, the hero of the people. How is everyone? How are we doing? That good, hey? Welcome, welcome. Adam, welcome. Crips, welcome. Not gonna lie, the Thursday stream this week caught me off guard. I mean, to be fair, I did mention it every day. But change is difficult. Even if it's said beforehand, it can catch you off guard. The ad break warnings are in effect. I saw that. I caught the end of the intro to the stream, and I saw that there was a little ad break thing there. I wasn't sure when they were coming in. It looks like they're in, which that could be pretty helpful because I'm always checking chat, and if that's just popping up there, I could be like, oh, half of chat can't see me right now. Maybe we'll just, like, fill for, 20 seconds or whatever, and then get back to it. So we'll see how that goes. That looks pretty good, though. Did you not catch any of the schedules? I forget easily. I mean, fair enough. I forget everything all the time. Also, seeing the XCOM clip makes me wonder just how many XCOM moments have been clipped. There's been a couple clipped. They haven't all come into rotation yet, but there's definitely been a couple. There are a few. Hey Nick, welcome. There is a Thursday stream this week. Not usually, but this week. Change is inevitable, except from a vending machine. This is true. Vending machines never give you change. Well, they do sometimes, I suppose. But it's not inevitable. I'm very forgetful. It's consequences of having the attention span of a... Sorry, what? What are we doing here? I was pretty happy to see it, although, to be honest, I was a little bit concerned when I first saw it because I thought my subscription glitched out, then I realized what it was. Yeah. So obviously, ModView gets to see it as well, which is also quite helpful. Not just me. Because then you can, like, keep an eye on it and, I guess, sort of, just be aware of it in general. It's helpful to have. Irish, how's it going? It's going pretty good here. I'm feeling a little bit cooked. We'll see how we go getting through the stream. I'm sure we'll be fine, but I'm feeling a little bit just bleh. You know what I mean? Know what I'm saying? I was working on modding, getting the New Vegas mods working today for literally the entire day. And I don't think I'm any closer to having it look any good. I thought Fallout 3 was the one that was going to be difficult because from what I was reading, like everyone loved New Vegas more than 3 and there was a bigger modding community for 3. For New Vegas than there was for 3. And I've been trying to get everything working, and it's been just as hard, if not harder, than getting 3 to where I want it. So, oh my, I'm gonna need those 2 weeks just to get the mods working. I love my mod view. It's handy. It's good that you guys can see extra stuff, because I definitely miss stuff. I'm not feeling the best because I think I have a cold without the cough. That sucks. Take some Gaviscon. That'll do nothing. You can take some Gaviscon if you want. Have some chicken soup? I get a lot of extra bits to my HUD. Gonna love them bits. Speaking of bits, keep them for yourself. Let's do the spin the wheel. Not going to work tomorrow? Oh, is it that bad, is it? Nudie run. Well, that doesn't make sense. For anyone wondering, that's not a legitimate one. That's a in-game one, which we can't do we can't do in a music stream. It doesn't really work, so we're gonna spin again. My hair is all over the place. I need a haircut. There you go. Much better.
Hello there.
There we go. Hey Adam. How you doing? Welcome. Look, it was me. I did it. It's not rigged in any way. Welcome. How you doing? Older games can be more difficult to mod. Bethesda games can be more difficult to mod. Skyrim was a bit of a piss as well, but it wasn't as bad. But Fallout 3 and New Vegas have been an absolute pain in my posterior. They are actually the worst. They're so bad. Feel pretty good though. I'm going out tomorrow and the weather is super hot. Which call me weird if I like it, but I love the heat, so... I mean, everyone likes their different weather systems more than others, I guess. But at least you're feeling good, Crips. Good to hear. Just do it IRL? Well then. I mean, you can pay bits for me to unbutton my shirt, but... full nude is not Twitch TOS safe, so... Cold environment plus having to talk...
Hello there.
It would just make it worse. It would. Hey, Wyvern. How you doing? Welcome, welcome. Premium hello there. You got the premium one, Adam. You should feel very... seen. It's kind of perfect timing, though. We finished Obi-Wan Kenobi today. Ah, nice. There you go. Premium hello there. Yeah, I finished that a little while ago, but man, it took me a while to get through it. Mainly just because I don't get much time to do that sort of stuff. But... most people didn't really like it. I thought it was fine. There was bits of it that were pretty dumb, but overall it was not bad. I enjoyed having something to watch, I guess. Cool nude stream on OnlyFans? Yeah, I'll just start an OnlyFans. This will be fine. Everyone will be fine with that. My wife. My daughter. Everyone will be fine with it. No problems. Although, if I were to do an OnlyFans, you best believe it would be the biggest troll and just tease of all time, but nothing would actually be shown. You do, like, the whole, like, really suggestive titles, and then it actually is what the title says. And it's not the suggestive part of it, it's just, it's actually what it says. Make heaps of dollars. Motivation to sit down and watch something is difficult. Yeah, I prefer to play stuff, generally. I like watching stuff late at night. Like, well, not late at night, but you know, in the evenings. But because I stream, I only have the opportunities to do that Thursdays and Sundays, which means that we just get this massive backlog of stuff to watch. It just takes ages to catch up on. The OnlyFans stuff that's hard to watch, especially for a guy. Yeah, that's sitting down to watch the OnlyFans stuff. That's the particularly difficult stuff. Disney Plus shows in general haven't been entirely terrible. I have found that most of the Disney Plus shows that I've seen have been either fine or decent. There have been some fairly excellent ones, but I haven't really seen any terrible ones. They've all just been, you know, watchable. At least. So, depends what you're in for, I guess. What you want. Do you know what song were we jazzifying? Or are we picking it today? I have the track ready to go. Because I have to sort of pre-do the drum track, otherwise it will take too long to do it on stream and we won't have time to do it within the stream time frame. So I know what we're doing. Everything's blocked out. When we first play it, you'll be like, oh, it's finished. It's not. It's not jazzified yet. So that's the part that we do, and we sort of play around with it. So we have the song ready to go. I'll tell you guys what it is soon, once we get into it. You have a kid. I do. I have a wonderful toddler of a daughter, which is great in a lot of ways and frustrating in a lot of others. But she's been behaving relatively well recently, so... do not safe for work stuff, like dangerous things that aren't safe at work. Exactly, exactly. That's the exact sort of thing I do. Be like, not safe for work. As in, using a leaf blower on an office chair down the main street. Can't do that at work. It's dangerous. It's not safe. It's not sexual. It's not a sex thing, but it isn't safe. Yes, she, the child, is very cute. Isaac's daughter. That was an interestingly put together sentence, but yes, correct. She's very, very cute. Oh yeah, you haven't mentioned your daughter since
no
Iris
way
has
it's
been
a sex thing.
That was bad timing, Adam. sorry, not no, Adam, that was Irish, actually. Bad timing. Yeah, no, I haven't since then, I suppose. I had a new clue. I knew he had a missus. Yeah, no, I have a wife and a three-year-old daughter. Read out loud adult fan fiction for OnlyFans. Yeah, you guys are my fans, so it's only you guys that get to see me read adult fan fiction. But we don't play any of it out. No, even worse, you don't even do that. You just do, like, Dr. Seuss or something. but you guys are the fans, and it's only for you, so... Something like that. Then comment how that isn't real, how that's not how human bodies work. Oh, what, turn it into, like a sex ed class? Do that. Just wait till she gets to teen years. My boys are almost there, and I'm dreading it. I will have you know, Wyvern, she's a three-nager right now, and my goodness, she is a bit difficult sometimes. Just getting her to sit on the toilet is a mission and a half. But yeah, I know, I'll know that she'll probably be worse when she gets a teenager. Disney Plus Star shows... are far from terrible. Good to see a change of pace from the mess that was the way that it ended out the sequels. Force Awakens wasn't terrible, but it was all downhill from there. I've had a lot of people complain about, like, Boba Fett and Kenobi and even, like, later Mandalorian and stuff. And I definitely agree with a lot of the criticisms, but I've been having a good time watching them, especially after... yeah, the sequels. The bar was set so low that it was a lot easier for me to be like, oh yeah, these aren't bad. Vanguard gave Irish too much power. This is true. It's bad timing. You write raunchy fanfictions about Clarence and Isaac has to read it. Oh god, we would definitely do that, like, as a stream. If we had enough material to go through, that would be interesting. Have some of them, like, AI written as well, and then I have to, like, determine which ones are the ones written by AI and which are the actual ones written by you guys. Sequels. This is for the sequels! Thank you for that, remembering of Dead Space 3, or remembering of the fact that the sequels exist and ruin all the previous canon and make it just... yeah, not very enjoyable to watch anymore. There's, yeah, I just, they're bad. I'm sorry, if you like them, get out. No, don't do that. We don't like to yuck anyone's yum, but they're terrible. They're just so poorly written, and they're just disgusting. And that's my opinion on it, anyway. But if we want to get any deeper into that opinion, we have to do it in emojis, so... we're not doing that now. To be honest, it still feels weird having two kids that are 9 and 10 and almost teenagers. Bro, you must be old. It feels weird having a daughter that's 3. I still feel like I'm 19, except for the fact that I don't sleep properly and my back hurts. But other than that, it feels weird. It feels like... no. But I went through the ground. It was so low after that pile of hot garbage. Absolutely, yeah. They nailed the effects, but everything else was just disaster. Exactly! They looked gorgeous, but the storyline, like, the writing and stuff was just a steaming pile of slang. Glad that Rebels and the new Star Wars shows have canonized Thrawn. Yeah, yeah, true. Yeah, I watched like Rebels and Clone Wars and stuff, and they were quite good. And Thrawn was a good character, so yeah. Hopefully they don't squander him. Done. No Dr. Seuss on OnlyFans. I mean, maybe. Getting old. I'm at the age now when I question how old I actually am. I'm 31, which to most people, like, that's not old at all. What are you talking about? And then to me, I'm like, I'm already a third of the way into the grave, buddy, if I'm lucky. What do you mean? I'm younger than you. I'm only 25, 26 in September. You're 26 in September and you already have a 9 and a 10-year-old? Bruh. 31 and my daughter's only 3. Someone was getting some OnlyFans action too soon. It feels weird that there are people born in 2000 plus that are considered adults, right? It's like the 80s was only 20 years ago. No. It was 40 years ago. 43 years ago. It's not right. Now you only look 20, mate? What are you talking about? I mean, the wrinkles haven't set in yet, so I can pass as anywhere between 20 and 40 at this stage, and for the next 10 years, so it's fine. I saw some of the Ahsoka trailer, and I'm so keen to see Grand Admiral Thrawn. Yeah, I'm interested to see how Ahsoka goes, because she was been one of the best characters in the canon for quite a while, so hopefully they don't ruin it. I'm literally almost old enough to get drunk in the US law, being born in 2002. Yeah, it's wrong. That's wrong. I got on it early? You really did. We have some of my work that depresses us older people. I'm 40 next year. Can we get some salutes in the chat for Adam? Can we get some salutes for being 40 next year? The big 40. Salute for his back, mainly. Stuff like that. You shaving, you look so much younger. There's a lack of gray in your beard that makes you look younger. Yeah. I mean, when I like fully shave, I mean, it's been a while since I've done that, but I looked about 12 when I do that. So my neck, my back, my anxiety attack. Yeah, all those things. All right. Shall we actually do a thing? We Irish, I'm still young, but I feel 85 still. Can relate. Except, well, I'm not that young. Alright, let's pause this bad boy. And let's get the actual music making happening, shall we? Let's do the actual music making. I can speak. Alright, here we go. This is what we're working with.
Strange. With all the lava, you think I'd be warm, but all I feel is a bone-chilling cold. Perhaps it's fear.
Maybe it's the sandstorm. Dunno. Had the mind of a teenager in the back of a 6-year-old. Can relate. This is what we're gonna be jazzifying. I've already done like a little bit of work, as you can probably tell. The beat and the vibe. But we're gonna be jazzifying it. Irish is only 10? Yikes. JK, I'm 15. Well, as long as you're not, like, 3, that would be weird. You'd be very ahead of your time. Released in 2000! Oh no! Not like this! Okay, alright, so what we want to do... I want to get these out of the way. Get out of here. So we've got all our different tracks, and I don't think I've even split them out properly. So we've got to go out, we've got to go through all of this and change them. So we're going to see what we actually have here.
I meant to grab this.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Let's do this one at a time. So we got this one. What's this one?
Me.
All right, let's get that one. That is, that's 3. So let's make that one a, probably just a cello, I think. We'll see how that goes. Damn, my boy was born at your age, Irish. Oh, wow. Is that how young you were? Jeez. How the hell is this older than me? This song is older than you, Crips. Feels weird, man. Feels weird. Okay, that's fine. We're going to have to bring this down a little bit. Because of the thing I chose doesn't have the range. It starts there. So if we put this... if we put this at E6, maybe? No, it's gonna have to be E5. Oh, wait. Oh, no, it just doesn't... okay, no, that's fine. We can put it at E6. It just doesn't play when there's multiple notes. There we go. First one, done! The memes kept it alive. Blue by Eiffel 65? Oh, we should do that. That is actual... actual certified 90s banger or early 2000s banger. Okay, so that's gonna be one. This is the next one. This one. So a lot of this is gonna be brought down a bit. I'll start with. I'll play around with a few of these a little bit. I'll start with the old pits. Get that to stop. That'd be real good. I haven't even done like that yet. Okay, so this will have to be lowered. We'll see how it sounds, and then we can sort of play with it later if we think it needs to change. So we go down to B5. B5. Yeah, that works. I was 14 turning 15. It definitely wasn't planned. Yeah, you had, I knew by the sound of it, yeah, you would have been young, but man, that's heckin' young. Yeah. I didn't even know my wife when I was that old. What do I want this to be? I think I want this to be like trumpet or something. Surprises are the best? Well, I mean, some surprises are better than others, and... look, if you're, like, committed and you're in a safe space and relationship and stuff, that's a very good surprise. But if you're not prepared in any way and have no support around you, that can be a real bad surprise. Okay, that's not playing. Oh, because it's... ah, that's why. It's only older by 2 years, but it's still older than me. Crips, you need to stop. You need to stop being so young and youthful. Stabs. That's what I'm calling this one, stabs. The old cello stabs, here we go. Spiccato.
Spiccato!
Spaghetti! But that's not right, that's what it says. Stabberinos. Probably have to change this. Yeah, there we go. Look at all this stuff. My goodness. Let's just trim that a little bit so it doesn't get like heckin' loud there. Look at all this stuff that everyone totally understands. By the way, if anyone has any like questions about precisely what I'm doing, I will try and explain it a little bit. Oh, well, basically as best as I can. But... sometimes I will kind of just accidentally assume knowledge that people won't have. So if you think it's like, if you're interested and you think it might be a dumb question, it won't be. I'm just like kind of accidentally skip over it. I am trying to do some of this a little bit quicker just so that we can actually get through it. So I might not get the most time to do everything like that, but Well, what do I want this to be? You know what? This can be piano, I think. I think actually we make this piano. Clap saw. We have three boys, the meowing kind. Oh yeah, you guys got cats. You're both boys. Well, that'd be a handful. Looking forward to all the hell I'll have to go through to be able to raise children, as I'll have to adopt if I decide to go in the future. Right. I can't remember if we touched on that at some point. But yeah, that's, no, I want this one. That's a, like another thing altogether, isn't it? Five? Hi, Anna. Yeah, that's gotta change. Let's put it here. There we go. Yeah, but at least nothing unexpected will happen. Well, that's true. If it's not possible, then it can't be unexpected, can it? Oh, here's the bass. I think one of these might actually be the melody line that I just have sort of skimmed over. I'll have to come back and figure that out. At the moment, I'm just trying to block out basic instruments. So this is the upright. My oldest is 6 this year. He is getting belly rubs. Ah, nice. My PS4 is turning 7 this year, and I'm really proud of him. Wow. What a good boy. My PS4 is unborn, because I've never owned a PS4. What's this? Upright. Bass. Ultimate upright bass fishing. Okay, cool. That one's done. What's this one? I'm from an estate called the Manor in Sheffield. Don't live there now. It's basically like the Bronx or something. There was constant car thefts, car fires, fights, a few unalivings, and pretty much 24/7 police cars around. Yikes. That's called Corio, where I'm from. Lovely place to live. What do I want this to be? You know what? Let's go bloody trombone, mate. Let's have a nice little trombone in there. What could go wrong? Let's sort of stop and start it, otherwise we don't hear the effect. We have to make sure this is the right color. Which it's not. There we go. The trombone, for some reason, whenever you put it in, the one that I, the thing that I'm using, it appears, oh, whoops. It like goes to the right hand side. See, it's like all the way to the right, and I don't know where that is. Now, I will put it back to that, but, oh, it's ads. It's ads. I saw that there was ads. It's actually useful. Peasants can't hear me right now. Quick, everyone, let's talk about things that peasants can't hear. Let's talk behind
bloody
their backs.
Peasant.
That's right, those bloody peasants. They can't hear what we're talking about. Okay, that whole bottom line isn't there. So we're just gonna move this whole thing up. What peasant thing can we, or things that peasants can't hear can we talk about? Somebody give me a topic before the peasants come back. We've got a minute. It's very important that we diss all the peasants while they're not here. What's this one? Wow, Claire, wow. Yikes. 40 seconds before the peasants come back, everyone. That's a bloody weird one, isn't it? Wee, wee, wee. Well, we're not having that, are we? This can be, I don't know, maybe like a normal trumpet again. We've already got one, but God. Yeah, I mean, she broke the rules. Not necessarily, but calm down. There we go. And the peasants are back. Everyone say welcome to the peasants. Welcome back, peasants. Hello, how you doing?
Did you enjoy your little break? You didn't really miss too much. We just talked about you behind your back. That's it. Have Avenue of Q stuck in my head? I don't even know what that is. Literally don't know what that is. All right. That is most of it sort of blocked out. So let's see how it sounds now. Want a break from the ads? Merely subscribe. And all your problems will be over.
New Bionic près de tout login time. Are you on to plus happiness in any gear?
I'm sorry? That last part may have been a little bit over the line. Trumpet. Trumpet. What's this trumpet? Trumpet pie, also. I was still here, you know. I didn't get an ad. God damn it! We've been bamboozled. We've been fanned out. Quick! Everyone flood the chat so there's no evidence. Let's get rid of that. Alright, well, I mean, this is all over the shop at the moment. We've got to balance it all. But it's not terrible. Putting in a compressor so that we have, like, similar kind of levels. Also, actually, might turn it down just a bit. We'll fix all the levels later, but... What's an ad? Dunno. Never had one myself. Wait, didn't we have a... We had a 7, didn't we? What, chat? Chat is gone. Chat, never heard of it. Bang, the chat is gone. With seal it, chat! Wait. Alright, so one of these is gonna have to get changed because we need to have the actual melody line. Is there a melody line in this song? It's just kind of... It's just that. I don't even know if there is one. Let's get some reverb in there. Crank that reverb. Billy Mays here with Chat Be Gone. Hi, I'm Vince with Sham Wow. I'm here to talk about Sillet Bang. Wrong product, I don't care. What's the other dude? What's the other dude who sells the, yeah, it's all going off at the moment, isn't it? The tape. The tape that... I'm gonna saw this boat in half. Who's that guy? All the classics. What is going on here? You know, I think I'm gonna remove that one. It's not worth it. It was like weird already. No need to spam the chat to get rid of something when a mod can clear it. But it's better if you spam chat because then interaction, I think. Something algorithm. Something. Alright, cool, because I heard Isaac say Adam and I was guessing it was you. Oh yeah. That's Adam. That's a lot of damage! Yeah, that's another one. Flex tape, that's it. Flex tape. Bill Swift, flex tape. What a legend. Good old flex tape. I think it's the piano. I think that's the one that's... This one? No. This one. I think technically this is the melody, no? What are your thoughts on the name... Kalen Bissell the Missile. I mean, it is a name. I will... That much can be said. It is a name. Well, actually, I probably can just change this into the old saxophone, can't I? I thought there was like double ups, but there isn't. What am I doing? Alto sax. Here we go.
It'll be better. Don't worry. I sawed this chat in half. Why would you do that, Nick? I don't like the start. It's basically my name. Hey, Alan. Don't dox yourself. He's gonna dox himself. I used to live in the Bronx. My name is Kenneth Allen. Pretty sure that's your name. It's alright though. Used to live. And it wasn't actually the Bronx. Okay, let's try and not make it go too wild there. Alright, here we go. Damn, this song be repetitive? It is a bit, yeah. But if we give it enough little bit of a facelift, and this is going to be background stuff anyway, it can be just a little bit of a bop in the background, you know? It's already sounded better, I reckon. One thing we need to do to help is... That's that one. I think it's this one. Number two. We need to put some lift on this bad boy. By Anding? By adding the sound goodizer. That's right. It's literally called the sound goodizer. Okay, it's too much. It's fine. We can fix it. Sax is 5, needs to go up. Also, yeah, don't put your name in your name. Yeah, don't put your name in your Twitch name. Not your full name, anyway. Yeah, I won't. Only for my socials. Yeah, try not to dox yourself. I mean, I have. But that's like fully part of the brand, so... Although, it's not in there anymore, I guess. As such. Alright. So this is the kind of one that it'll be nice to add some... interesting extra bits. What do we need to... That's that one. Let's give it a little bit more punch. If I can find it. Where is the overdrive? There it is. Just use the same username as password as always. A variation of my first name with some extra elements. First name isn't a concern as I have a painfully generic name. Yeah, fair enough. You John Connor. Yeah, I think that's Crips' real name. I wish I had a generic name. Is yours like Sir Bartholomew Leviticus Astronomicus the Third or something? Is that what your name is? I hope so. I'm not a guy. Hey, have you never heard a guy, a female called John? That's heckin' sexist, my dude. 5 minutes 30. I didn't realize this song was so long. Jane Connor? That could be. This is already sounding better. Oh, Sarah Connor. Yeah, that's the better one. Yeah, that's actually a thing. This song is so repetitive.
doing alright though. Now that I know two people with my name, one isn't his real name, it's a ring name, and then the second is a surname, both spelt the same. Ah, I see. I know too many people with my first name. There is a lot of people with Adam. John is a female name here? Is it though? Is it? No one with my last name? Except my wife. Well, I mean, that'll do it. Okay, I need to not get too distracted here. I mean, I'm actually already pretty happy with it. Just trying to think how I can make this a little more interesting. I don't know anyone named Irish, just people who are Irish. Damn, pretty wild, eh? I know one person with your name, but it's one L. Whose name? Who has an L in their name? This is... Look at this melody line. It's literally just... A... 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 It's just all A. E. Yeah. E. Bro, my last name is the same as a vacuum company? Well... That really, sucks. Apparently my wife has been blocked from the stream for being from Hong Kong. Sorry, what? What? Don't know if that works. Hey, now Adam. You don't need to be that aggressive. He's just trying to say that he's from a vacuum company. You don't need to tell him to die. That's a bit rough. The problem is, if I change this too much, it won't really be recognizable anymore. And I do want it to still be recognizable. Can I, like, add this back in somewhere, maybe? I don't know the song well enough. I mean, it's definitely an earworm. Is that the right one there? That might actually be all the way up here. Black and Decker? You serious, Black? Got him. Okay, this isn't gonna work. Nah, doesn't matter. Everyone's trying to guess Irish's name. Let's just fully dox someone, hey? I'm struggling to think of what to add to this. I'm just gonna go and get my my static. Oh no, I forgot. My my Windows has been really weird lately. I try and like search anything and it just crashes. Like my my browser, my Explorer just crashes for some reason. Like I have to manually search for it. I don't understand what's happening. I don't know why it's doing that. I literally can't even. Can I get it to quit so that I can start again? Oh, now my taskbar's gone. I don't know what's happening. I don't know why this is happening. Your last name likes both genders. Well, you can say it starts with bi. Starts with bi and then another like five letters. Okay, I don't know what's going on here. Okay, I think I've got it back. It's back. I just can't search for it, which is going to be extremely difficult. Let's just leave this down. I've got like 100 files in here. Actually, that's probably way less than I actually have. I probably have way more than that, is what I'm trying to say. It's in here somewhere. Where is it? Where is it? Who has stolen it? Has stolen my things. Sorry, if there's any chat. There we go. That's in it. If there's any chat, I can't quite see it at the moment because I have a window open that's covering the chat. I'm trying to find something. I can't search because my Explorer is broken for some reason. I don't know why. So I have to manually go through literally hundreds of files to find this one track. Can I... Oh my god, no, not like this. Let me just move this to the side so we can see. Hey! Carrillo, listen, welcome to the stream. What is this song? Already covered? Darude Sandstorm, that's the one. For some reason I thought it was DMX. I know what a BMX is, I don't know what DMX is. I can do stunts on my pedal bike, but I don't know what DMX is. Oh, here we go. I think this is what I want. Yeah, this one will do. Whack that boy in there. I can get rid of that. And we'll put that as track 9. And then we'll turn it down a bit. And by a bit, I mean a lot. Where's my compressor at? Reverb. My brain is fried. I can't find anything. Okay, there we go. DMX the rapper? Like chocolate rapper or? It sounds vaguely familiar though. X gonna give it to you? What's that? I'm so uncultured. You need to put gonna give it to you a cappella over this? Then it wouldn't really be a stream song if I did that. Because then there'd be singing. I do my own singing, thank you very much. What else needs to happen to this? I'm just going to play it. I'm kind of barely happy with it, but it needs a little bit of something. I'm not sure. Isaac, your funny thing put on Terraria. I actually found a texture pack to change a Sandstorm event audio track to Sandstorm by Darude. Well, there you go. Now you can have this one. So I have like 20 other meme texture packs because it's funny. Why not? Have you seen Deadpool? Wait, the new one? Is it out? I didn't know it was out. Or do you mean the first... one of the first two? I'm just pulling your leg. We could. Oh, the first one? Yeah, I've seen the first one. I think it's kind of mostly done. Like, I don't know. I guess I'll just, like, start panning it. Get rid of all these extra channels that we don't need. There's just not much to this song, I suppose. Is this genre called poker? I mean, it does feel fairly poker, doesn't it? We're going for a more of a jazzy feel, but it does feel kind of poker. Dungeon audio track set to play spooky scary skeletons. That would be quite entertaining, I'm not gonna lie. I think I've heard it as a beat preset on my keyboard. Not exactly. What this what's playing right now? Yeah, maybe. It's relatively generic. But we made all of it kind of ourselves, so. DMX X gonna give it to you is the song that plays before and after he realizes he forgot all the guns in the taxi. Oh, okay, I don't know I don't know the movie that well. Okay, just had a bit of a brain fart. Everything's gonna sound real weird in a second for a little bit. But we'll fix it, don't worry about it. Let's go 44, why not? E! It's E! Poker? Weird Al will be so happy, true. Weird Al comes in. He's got to use the accordion though. It's an interesting vibe, but it checks out. What were we up to? I'm already lost. Stabs.
Welcome.
Welcome. Base. This one. Let's go a nice 40 for that one. 42, sure. Closest I can get. There we go. But this song is from 2002 and has been used in a bunch of places. So that's where I mostly remember from. Yeah, fair. It's a pretty old song as we established earlier. I'm not gonna lie, I don't really know it that well. Like, I know that it's like a big, it's kind of a big meme, but other than that, not really that familiar with it. Like, I don't think I've ever actually heard it properly. Wait, I just did 60, didn't I? Yeah. Okay. Now we can fix the fact that it's all in the right ear. By putting it into the left ear. Although, I've still got this weird problem where something changed. My ghost notes are gone. If I change over there, usually there would be notes here. There would be ghost notes. But for some reason, my ghost notes have ironically disappeared. So I have to just sort of line it up now. Copy it. Paste it. Eyeball it. If I get it lined up well enough, it just drops it in the right place. But it's just weird that it's done that. I don't really understand why. Ah! Get in the wrong spot. There we go. Was that one? That was that one. Did you touch my drum set? Yes. Yes, I touched your drum set. That sounds like a euphemism. It's definitely not, because you're 15. That would be very bad. That one there. Is it this one now? I've already lost sax. We don't need to copy the sax. We have enough sax. The bass. Slap of the bass.
Okay. It isn't a sax thing.
No, it's not. It's definitely not. That would be Trey bad. Okay, I think it's just this one. What are you putting my ears now? What are you putting my ears down? Oh, nothing. Don't worry. And then trombone. Okay, that's it. Did I get that right? Yeah, that's right. Stop, start again. Does anybody else sleep in a hoodie every now and then? No. Sax? Not sex. That's right. It's not a sax thing. We have enough sax, yeah. It really isn't a sax thing. Well, this is a sax thing. Summer, hell no, it's way too hot. Winter, yeah, it's comfy. No. Nobody sleeps in a hoodie. Stop it. You choke yourself. Anybody else going mad from listening to this on repeat? I hope so. That's the idea. There's bugs in my skin? Irish, have you been doing crack? You okay? Do you need help? Please seek professional help. And ad break! That's right, we're not doing anything at the moment anyway. Oh, the fact that the ad break thing shows up now is actually super good. So I'm gonna turn it down a little bit, because I have a feeling it's hard to hear me over the music. Which is kind of fine, mostly, but... Again, no ad. Wyvern, why you get no ad, though? What? I'm trying to make everyone get subs so they don't get ads, and you're not even getting ads. What is this? I will sleep in the hoodie. It's good to keep me warm when it's like 12 degrees out in the winter, and I'm still freezing because I'm not used to anything under 20 degrees. Just get an air conditioning split system. Just as cheap as a hoodie. Nick got ads. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Is there anything else we can do to this? We're an hour in. I wasn't expecting to be basically done. Yeah, put socks on your hands. That'll do it. What the heck just happened? Huh? I can't hear anything. It seems like it's still playing. Did my... thing come out? That's weird, it's back. I just lost sound for some reason. We can stop it. It's on repeat. Please make it
those
stop.
Those notes are very important to me and represent 10 years of my life. If you could recover them, I'd be sure to reward you appropriately.
Those notes? What? E? These bad boys? They took 10 years of your life. They're very important. Very important. Nick, listen to the notes. Listen to the notes. Feel them under your skin. No, they took 10 years off my life? Yeah, fair. Fair. I can hear this in my dreams. You guys are gonna be sleeping tonight, trying to go to sleep and just E. I don't know how this got to be so long as well. You're out of time, but yeah. It's drilling in there. It's drilling in. Here we go. I wonder, is there a way to get it to actually go with the, like, the proper rhythm of it? How does this end is the question.
The many play the two log and time.
Close. Here we go.
New Bionic play the two log and time.
The capital makes it. It makes it a little bit different. Because I think. Because it does have a little bit of a different cadence and a flow.
Yeah.
Too short. You gotta make it like heckin' long. What else can we do? I mean, this is kind of it. Please make stop. No. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think there's much else I can do. I thought this was going to take way longer. Add some bass, like doof doof. That's like the least jazzy thing ever. Oh, here we go.
The first man he played the too long time. Old arrobas just right gminga da bite aye ayo.
It's so quick. Aye ayo. We've got the upright bass already. Can add some more bass to it. Oh no, but I've just... Oh, I should undo that actually.
Don't do that.
Don't undo it? Oh, okay. There we go, there's the bass. We'll be right back. you even actually playing? Oh, no wonder it didn't quite sound right with that. It's not even playing all the notes. D3. D3. It needs something other than E, please. Spare us all. This got like three extra notes. Add the key of H and transpose it down. Transpose it down an octave. Mr. Funny Man. Can we which one's the six? It's six. It was like right in the break from the melody there. Actually does go up an octave there for some reason. I can still play it all. I'm actually going to transpose that back down. E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he killed himself. Whoa, 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 whoa. There was too much E-I-O. Okay. E3 is also dead. Speaking of things that are dead. Wow. No more E's. I'm head out, lads. Thanks. I hope you guys have a good night. No worries, Irish. Thanks for coming along and listening to my E symphony. Hope you had a good time. We'll catch you in the next one. Was that actual French? Or the ooey ooey ooh? Maybe. Here we go.
Ni play de tout login time. Elle décidait payer une tu vois que soit Z.
Oh, so quick. Maybe you just even look at Z. It's straight there. Can I hold on? Can I at least like maybe we make the bass a little bit more funky? Can we do that? Is that something that can be done? Doesn't sound like it's doing anything. I just sort of realized a schedule conflict that I'll have to deal with tomorrow, but I guess nothing major, so that's good. Oh, there you go. Okay. It's not quite there, is it? Buttons. I should just change the stream title to E. Oh, what do you mean? There's plenty more than E going on. Look, this note here, A. This note down here, can't read it. D. It's more than E. Okay, can we... I want to change this bass line up a bit so it's a little bit more fun. Oh, okay, hold on. There we go, much better. Thank you, thank you. In E we trust. It's not quite hitting where I want it to. So maybe we try some swing. Oh yeah. This could work. All we who knew all we needed was a bit of, you know, just a little swinger. Wait, what? Replace one word of a movie or game title with the letter E. Saving Private E. Lord of the E. That's my contribution. Harry Potter and the Chamber of E.
E!
Okay, I wanna like... it's fine. That bass already is much better than it was before though. Adds a bit of extra variation into it. Oh, I know what I've forgotten to do. Gotta put that parametric EQ on, boy. On everything but 5. So that that sax reel shines through. Oh, McDonald had an E. How the Grinch Stole E. Titan E. The E movie? Oh, that's a good one. Harry Potter and the Deathly E seems more fitting. Yeah, true. The Deathly E's, yeah. The Barb E movie? Got him. The Good, the Bad, and the E. Should have been the Good, the Bad, and the Ugly E. No, that's... Guardians of the E? 50 Shades of E. Now that's probably the most accurate one we've had so far. 50 Shades of E. Can we zhuzh this one up a bit? Extra zhuzh. Everyone likes a bit of extra zhuzh every now and then. What is the trombone though? Devon. Black Hawk E. Avengers Infinity E. Jurassic E. Star Wars A New E. Spider-Man No Way E. Guardians of the... Oh, you already did Guardians of the E, didn't you? Yeah. E of the Galaxy. There we go. What's this one? Oh, that's one that... Oh, we forgot to do that. What number is that? This one. Wait. Oh. Is that on there? Weird. Shouldn't be on that. Okay, let's juice this. I put it on the wrong one. I put the zhuzhing on the wrong one. There we go. Better make sure we take it off that. Raiders of the Lost E? Mom is trying to change the subject. What did he do? Finding the emo? Got him. Phantom of the E. Batman Dark E Rises. James Bond Man with a Golden E. Honey, I Shrunk the E. What about games? Do you do games as well? Fallout E? We just take the three and we- Fallout E? Oh, it's already starting again. This, I mean, I don't really know if this is even worth being there. We just put a single E note through the whole thing. No one would even notice. Oh, you did E Infinite? I didn't see that. The Last of E? Nice. Is this the... EA Sports, it's in the E, not the A, just the electronic. Counter E, Call of E, Game of E, E of Thrones, Halo the Master E Collection. Yes, I like that one. That's my favorite game one so far. Okay, I want to try something. I'm gonna try something zesty here, because we've got so much time and we haven't finished yet. Alright, let's get zesty. That's zesty! Oh, that's gonna be at the wrong timing though, isn't it? It's probably gonna have to be here. Let's check it. New. Wrong! It starts at just off of 9. It's what to put it. Like there? There, maybe. No. Wait, what? How did I... Did I get the wrong one? Oh, wait. What have I done? Huh? Why is that not lining up? It's somehow at 8. You know what? Okay, let's see if that works. E Flipper, Cooking Mama E, Wreck E. Isaac Challenge, no using the letter E in words you say for 5 minutes. Man, that would take way too much brain power. And bits that you don't have to make that happen. I literally couldn't even do it while focusing on two things. I just simply could not. Yeah, no, I wish I could. Unreal E 2004. Planet E. Half E. Wall-E. Metal E Rising. How many bits? How much are you talking? Well, I mean, considering you guys are just, like, saying nothing but E, I just wouldn't be able to read chat, and I just wouldn't be able to... My brain wouldn't work. I mean, I don't know, like, $10? What's that in bits? And I know that's unfair. I got nothing. You can't rad chat. Exactly. I can't rad chat. No E's in chat. There's too many E's in chat. Okay. Can we now glue that? Oh, that's not what I want. Is it Alt G? What's the glue button? Glue. I always forget what it is. What is the hotkey? It's over the top of chat. Hold on, chat. I can't see right now. It doesn't exist. Okay, sick one. I know it's there. Is it like, are they calling it merge or something instead? No. Very cool. Very cool. How dar? Yeah, exactly. No ease. This is Nick's punishment for saving humanity in XCOM. Having to listen to the constant E note. Exactly. I wouldn't have saved the world if I know it would result in this. Yeah, you probably would have just let us all die. No more D and F in chat. There's no. Just E. How about this? Instead of no E's, only E's. How about that? How do you like them apples? I really need to figure out what this thing is. I know there's a key for it, and I thought it was Alt G or Control G, but it didn't work. Okay, can I just search? Is it on here? Glue, here we go. Control G. Sick one. Okay, so it is that, but it didn't work, question mark? Control. Okay, it worked that time. I don't know why it didn't work last time. You know what? Get rid of that one. Let's get the E's rolling again so that everyone doesn't forget what's happening. Sad Nick notes. Control G, it's working! It finally worked, yeah. It's gonna be all E. Hope you guys like it. Wait, no, actually, I stand corrected. This is B. This could take a while. Oh no, they're back. The E's are back. No, these are B's. These are B's, I'll have you know. A fat worse than death. Because of Nick, now humanity has to continue existing in this hellscape that is our. Yeah. It's Nick's fault. I hope you know, Nick, that everything that is happening right now is your fault. You made this happen. Because if you hadn't have become the chosen one, we all would have died. And honestly, maybe for the better at the moment. It's B? Not letter number 5? No, it was B, that one. Surprisingly, a lot of these main notes are actually B. It's just like that second part. Where it goes into a little solo where it's just all E's. Although this is the cello, this isn't actually the main melody line, so maybe it is all E's all the way down. Can I do this? Not really. Or we could replace all the E's with threes. Go all leet speak. I might just do that though. Okay, I've done that first section. That didn't take forever at all. Don't subject the three to that abuse. Alright. I'll just subject you to it, Nick. Everyone else, turn off your speakers for a moment.
As you wish, Archmage.
Thank you. Turn your speakers off. It's just Nick now. Nick hears all the E, and only Nick. Guys, what's your favorite note, by the way? In music, what's your favorite note? Is it E? I hope it's E. E, thank you. Only my middle name is affected. Also, as a result of the literal ban, my name is now four letters instead of five. Mine's unaffected completely, so... this whole situation is actually fine for me. Nothing's affected me at all. I mean, I will be hearing E, the note E, for the rest of my life, but, you know, small price to pay. Got a shower thoughts. Oh my goodness. My favorite note is H. The only note is E. There's only one note, Nick. And you best be learning that it's E! Otherwise, it's gonna be a hard knock life! Ah, there we go. Have ads, peasants. This is what you get. I mean, I guess it's a respite from the E, so maybe that's actually a blessing, not a curse. All the peasants finally get to listen to ads, which at this rate may actually be better. This is gonna be like every time we actually.
Bloody peasant!
Yeah, damn peasants. Every time we actually hear this in stream now, it's not actually gonna be. It's just gonna be a meme. I mean, to be fair, it's a meme anyway, right? But it's gonna be a meme for a different reason. Man, I want some ads now. Well. Too bad you subscribed. This is what you've this is the benefits of being subscribed, Adam. You get to listen to this forever and always. You think it'll like go up and like do some other notes, and then it just never does. It's just the one note the whole time. I'm glad we chose this song. Where are my ads? I want my ads! It's now become an inside joke from now on, from how much we suffered here. Yeah, it's a new meme. Welcome back, peasants. The E lives on. How you doing? I think we've scared off anyone else. Any newbies. They could not handle the E. The E was too much. Unlimited E. Oh, that should end right there, maybe? I don't even know if this is gonna work by the time we get here. Every time it'll come on, we'll all just... I mean, that would actually be amazing if that ended up, like, happening and catching on. We'll just be, like, halfway through a stream, suddenly this song comes on, and then all of a sudden chat just devolves into nothing but E's. And anyone that wasn't in this stream or is new to the stream or whatever is just like, what's with all the E's? Why E, though? But we'll all know. We'll regret that we all know, but we will all know. Okay, there we go. We didn't choose anything, we were subjected to it. You chose this life. You chose this outcome simply by showing up. This is on you. Okay. Let's put this on. Grab it. Haven't had an ad at all. Wyvern is immune to ads. Poor Wyvern. The E will never die. The E is eternal. I destroyed them. I'm now the ad destroyer. You have to change your name now. Although, I was going to say it should be E destroyer, but I guess you have to live with the E. Instead of ad blocker, install Wyvern destroyer. Yeah, I mean, obviously gets rid of the ads. Allows you to listen to this gorgeous symphony. Can we take all of these notes? Can we quantize just those notes? Yeah, we can. Is that gonna work? Okay, let's see. All right, what track is that one? The E will never die. The E is eternal. I already saw that. Sorry. E is love. E is life. Yeah. This is the beginning of the cult of E. No, there will be no schisms. It is the cult of Log. This is just a subsect.
Whatever they tell you, it is definitely not a cult.
That's right. Let's maybe put this down to B3. You think E is your ally, but you merely adopted the E. I was born in it, molded by it. I didn't hear any other notes until I was already a man. By then I was nothing to me but deafening. But Log isn't a cult, Log is our lord. Oh, I see what you're saying. So Log is like the like legitimate gathering of like-minded peoples, and E is the actual cult. Right, we can... That way we can have an actual cult. Because at the moment we don't. mean, that could be a thing. It's, this might work all right. And, Darude is the, like, the herald of the cult of Eve. I did it, I changed it. Oh no, Adam! Hello everyone, welcome to the E stream. Where we have nothing but E. If anyone... Oh no, one of those is wrong. If anyone tries to think of anything other than E, they get ejected. They get ejected. Is there some of these notes that are like super low? Shouldn't be. No, it's between G4 and A3. So E4 and A3. Should have known. E. I mean, we all hail log? Yeah.
If the man is afraid to log in time, oh, you think he is your ally. But you merely adopted the. I was born in it, pulled by. I didn't hear other not until I was already a man, by then it was nothing to me but deafening.
True. Can't escape that.
All hail the great and mighty log.
Oh no. Now we've got something that is truly actually. Oh, here we go. Well, at least you guys are being thankful to the true deliverer. Rather than the whoever delivered you this. E. Lest we forget, E. Just E gaming. Ah, oh, that's my favorite. There are some other good ones, but that's the best one. That's definitely the best one. Right game eing. Doesn't quite have the same ring to it. IE gaming, like for example gaming. In the name of the log and
all
the holy
the
E.
Log.
No. We have to separate them. We have to separate them because one of them is distinctly, clearly, like specifically a cult. The other one. It's just a gathering of like-minded individuals that is no way cult-like. The delirium has set in. The delirium set in the moment that E came into the picture. What one is that, is it? The E cult is set to destroy log. No. God damn it. E. No. There's. You can't destroy log. He's all powerful. But E though. E will get you. 500 characters of E. Is that? Is that the, like, the limit on message size or something? Egon, give it to you. Egon, give it to you. I think... I think that's probably it. I think that's it. I think we export it. Sandstorm? More like E, am I right? I mean, all E's aside, it actually does kind of slap. It's just that it doesn't necessarily kind of slap for 2 hours. It slaps for about 3 minutes and then it just E's. Never gonna give E up. Never gonna let E down. Never gonna run around and desert E. Darude E. Darude E Storm, maybe? Just gotta ease into it. Got him. Got him. Alright. Let me just switch to this screen while it exports because there's nothing to see there. I don't think you even see the export screen. Let's get something, some semblance of normalcy back for like the 30 seconds while it exports, so that we don't, so there's an extra note in here that's not an E, just to sort of, you know, get everyone back from insanity. We're done. Easy.
We did it.
No, I think you mean EE, Adam. There shouldn't be a Z there. He said he was done ages ago. I said I thought I was done, but then I actually did change a fair bit there. Like with the bass line and with the cello sustain that actually made it better. We just couldn't, most of us couldn't hear through the E's, so it was very difficult to see what had happened, to hear what had happened. I can bring back the topic from the start of the stream. Was there a topic at the start of the stream? Was there anything before E? Holy one note, not E. There's 104 days of summer E! I think that's what you meant to say, Wyvern. Alright, let me just... Gonna do it. Oh, stick with us, cause Fitty is forever gonna do it. Oh, please have mercy. Okay, here we go. Here we go, chat. Let's see if we can organize. Oh my lord, on a bike. That is like heckin' compressed. Hold on. That's not gonna work. We've gotta fix that up. You guys can't see this right now. Just gotta quickly do a little bit of stuff. See if that works. I don't want it to just be a compressed mess. That's right, you guys get to listen to some actual music for a few moments. Okay. Skilka's alive just to end it! Definitely one of the best songs we've got. Life begins after E. Thank you for the title change, Adam. Mercy. Make a squirrel in my pants mix? S-I-M-P squirrel in my pants! It'd be impossible to find the MIDI for it, otherwise I definitely would. I wanted to make a Perry the Platypus one, but I just couldn't find the MIDI for it. More like E's in my pants? Got him. Got him. Just take this break right now. Just lap it up. Take it in. Take in the notes that aren't just E. Because the E will be back shortly. E. Shortly. Once we've finished exporting this. But at least the mastering phase is like way quicker. If we did the mixing phase correctly, which obviously we didn't because we had it turned down so far that I didn't realize how it was coming out. But we can fix that easy enough. Then the mastering should be a lot quicker. Okay. Let's try again. Unmixed. Here we go. It's still pretty compressed. That I think that's just what it is. Yeah, no, I think it's probably fine. Let's get the other, let's get the cam on the right thing now. Can we? Can I not like full screen this? I know you guys can't see it yet, but I might have to do it manually. Well,
and you played it to the E.
Okay. All right, here we go. I think SIMP MIDI is only available for purchase, no freebies. Yeah, that's the problem. There's a couple of those that like are available that you have to purchase, and I ain't about that life. All right, that's all the non-easy get for now. It's time to go back to the E Ingboard question mark. So we're gonna go genre specific. We're gonna go jazzy clean. We're going to get that maximizer. I don't actually think we're going to need a maximizer, but we're going to see how it sounds. Here we go. It's kind of loud, my dudes. Okay, hold on. Is there a way I can make this quieter? Mixer. Because it should still come out the same. There we go. It should still come out the right volume. That's better. We'll all maintain our hearing, hopefully. Got it. This right, constant E will make my eardrum burst. Rip headphone users? It should be fixed now. Just that bit at the start. No, that's not an E. None of my cats have E names? Well, you're gonna have to name one of them after the E now. You're gonna have to get a new cat and just call it E. We really don't need much compression here. There's so much compression already happening. My volume was quiet, so it wasn't that bad. Okay, good. Wait, hold on. Had you turned it down so you didn't have to listen to the E? Heckin' rude, my dude. You should be punished for that. What song is up next? E. Kit E for a song? Nice. Down, not mute. Yeah, well, this is too good to even go put the volume down. How dare you? E followed by E, yeah. You're muting the E's. Wait, are you muting just the E, but not nothing else? Interesting. E is eternal. E is eternal. I think that's it. I think we can save everyone now by exporting it. Hope everyone's gone insane! Stream music. Track 60. Here we go, chat. Here we go. And artist. A Jesse Veneer. Volume E! No, volume 3. Track 20. There it is. Track 20. Boom. Here we go. We can. You don't have to hear it anymore for now. You want to talk to me, you sign language? Okay, hold on. How do I make... How do I do an E? Is that... E... Is that right? There you go, Nick. Is that E? Is that how you do an E? Did I do it backwards? Did I do it right? I want to talk to you, Nick. E! Is it that?
E!
There we go. Done. Let's see if it will put itself into the thing with the rest of them and play nice. Oh wait, actually I need to put it into the other one first. Almost there, chat. Joke's on you, I was already in C. Got him. Oh no, I just saw the quote that you added, Adam. E. What a quote. Definitely the best quote. As Crip said, objectively the best quote. We're never going to find a better quote than that. All right, here we go. Here we go, chat. Here it is. Final product. This is what it'll sound like. It should be a lot quieter now, so at least you don't have to put up with that quite as much. Let me fix this. Not that one. Oh, no. Just get something here. Ian Auslan is just touching your index finger. Like that. E. Is that how we do it? E. I never did Auslan, so I wouldn't know. Ooh, okay, there we go. That's a big boy. Ah, my shoulder randomly hurts. Ah, the E has come back to hurt me. E. Okay, there we go. I was just fixing something. There we go. There we go. There we go, chat. It's simply the peak. This is the peak of all... of everything. One more quote. Then 69. Well, you have to save that for a sexy one. It can't be sexy. It has to be a sexy one. Might as well pack it up. There's no way we can top E. Yeah, there's no better. Like, that's... It's not possible. It's not possible. Quote 68. Should be one more to 69. Nice. Yeah, exactly. One more. Shall we play a little bit of context, though, to see ourselves out? To recover from the madness. What do we say? Oh, what have you done? Oh, wait, okay. Oh, no. I thought you'd added that as 69. Oh, and now you've just made... Okay, and now 69 is nice. Got him. Got him. Yeah. Do we want to play out with some context, though? Thanks for reading chat out loud. There we go. So you can actually quote me on it. Nice. Got him. There we go. You did it. Nice. How long does this go for? It's only halfway through the song. You know what? I gotta go to the toilet. I was gonna put you guys on the BRB screen, but I feel like there's still like 3 minutes of E, so enjoy! I'm gonna go piss. And then when I get back, we'll play some Contexto. And then we'll wrap up shortly after.
Many play the too long time. Now that Isaac is gone, we can party.
Joke's on you, I'm back! How long does it go for? One eternity later. Sent Discord a video of the Auslan alphabet. Now we all know, we'll all know how to do E. There we go. Chair stream, nah. I'm back. No more chair. Look at that chair. Look at that chair. Look at that. He's gone insane. Yeah. Just so he can E for death people. Just be like. Party over? Yeah. Sprung. Yeah. You guys, you can't fool me. You can't fool me. Twitch decided to disconnect me from chat. You didn't miss anything. It was just E, so. Alright. Shall we Contexto our way out? Let's start with E. How is it? I was one step ahead of you, Wyvern, and it didn't let me, though. Is it E? No, it's not E. Then the deaf people can suffer along with the rest of us. Well, the peasants just got a break for a second. Is it Earth? It could be Earth or Easy or Egg. Okay, Easy, Earth, Egg. Hey, Egg's pretty damn close. Is it Circle again? No. Excellent, Ego. Okay, all right. new way to do this. You guys can only, I mean, you're already doing it, but you can only guess words that start with E. We'll have to wait till, I don't know if Wyvern's finally got hit with some of those ads, but we'll wait till the ads are done, and then when we come back, you can only say things that start with E. And we've got to guess what this thing is. Once we get within 10, we can switch off E, because if the answer isn't E, we could be stuck here for a while. Nope, still can't get rid of this peasant. God damn it. So close. I thought maybe this time. Got emu, eggplant, elephant, Easter, eternity, Egypt. You'll have to re-say them all in 20 seconds because I'm not scrolling up in chat. You're just going to have to do it again. That's how it is. 7 seconds. I cannot believe it took them so long to put that feature in. Like, it's genuinely such an easy, obvious feature that really should have been there from the start. It just, it blows my mind that they only just put it in. I've been asking for that since time began. Does anyone even have an ad, though? Maybe not. I don't know how it works, because I've had a lot of people say that when, like, I know that ads are running. They're like, oh, I've got no ads. And then, like, a bunch of ads are supposed to run and they never get ads. I just don't know. Oh, we didn't get the shower thought. Okay, all right, let's do the shower thought first. Oh. Gonna change that over. All right, here we go. Let's do the shower thought and then we'll do the E's. I mean, texting. Damn it. All right, here we go. Are we ready, chat? Why is my Steam Deck not working? I actually had this problem when we started. It's not stopping it. For some reason. I'll have to do it manually. I need to figure out what's going on. If I throw around large amounts of shredded bread on public property, my proximity to ducks determines whether or not I'm littering. I am just a penis. The rest of me is there to make sure my penis survives long enough to make more penises. When you bite down on something, you're actually biting up because you can't move your top jaw. If I'm lucky, my internal organs will never see the light of day. Wow. Yeah, I'm really gonna have to look into why everything sort of broke itself. Well, I mean, I did... The thing is, I did an update, and I unintentionally did a Windows update, which I'm almost certain is what killed it. Thank you for adding that. That quote, Adam. Very, very necessary. Okay. Read me these quotes, everyone. Not these quotes, these are words. What are we starting with? Ego. Emu. Eggplant. Alifonte. Easter. Eternity. Nick, those do not... No, these don't start with E. We can't use any of those answers. They have to start with E. See? We can't use round donut, meteor, or shell. It's got to be E. Did you not see the name of the stream, guys? E. There you go. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for that, Adam. How dare you? E words only. But egg is green, so we must guess. No, I said it has to be within 10. Once we're within 10, we can guess things that aren't E. Until then, it's E. EKG? I don't think so. What about elk? Everest? Everest? No. Eel? Could be. Yeah, eel's good. What's close to egg that starts with E? Elk, already did that. Embryo, that's good actually for an egg especially. Doesn't know the word. How did I spell that? Oh yeah, it's got a Y in it, okay. Not close enough. Elegant and Elmo. Elegant? Elmo. Neither of those. Every? Will every be in? Man, thinking of words that start with E. Emo? I don't think emo is going to be in there. Oh, it was. Ease? Emption? Emotion? End? Empathy? Empty? Yeah, that's not bad. Think of maybe like, are there any cooking ingredients that start with E? Effervescence. That's not how you spell that. There we go. Effervescence. God damn it, I was so close. I can only think of one word that's slightly naughty. Eating? Could be it. Eat? Eat's pretty close. Ethanol? Evanescence? No, effervescence. Yeah, edits. So eat is kind of close. Elf? Elf on the shelf? So it seems like it's probably food related. But obviously eat was not... Well, eat was close, but... Man, I feel like we're going to have to get out like a dictionary or a thesaurus or something. Elk. Elk's already been done. Probably not an E, though. What about ember? Entropy. It's pushing it. Elderberries. Elderberries. It's there. It's definitely like a food. Edamame. How do you spell that? Doesn't want that one. Entree? Entree. Ooh, entree! Pretty close. Edam? Yeah. Nice cheese. Nope, it's not that though. Egg is the closest E word. Well, entree was pretty damn close. I'm Googling food words? Yeah, I mean, that's what we need to do apparently. Enter. You won't get any closer? Why, have you already got the answer? Do you already know what the answer is? You checked? But we're only 35 guesses deep! Alright. Eclair? Eclair's relatively close. To save what's left of our sanity? Oh, you want to save what's left of your sanity? Alright. We will have the E one way or another. Eggnog's pretty close. Chicken? E. The E's back! Chicken, egg, eggnog, milk, maybe? Ooh, milk's heckin' close. Chocolate, pretty close. Sorry, egg came before the chicken? Yeah, it did. Yeah, it did. The egg came before the chicken. What there? It's gonna be like an animal product, I reckon. Spunk. Wait a second. Yolk? Ooh, that's a good one. It's not that one, though. Cake? Yeah, that is a good animal product. Honey? Enchiladas? Ingredients. What's close to milk and egg? I mean, eggnog was pretty close to that. Not as close to egg, though. More maybe, like, pancakes? Close. Beef? Dairy's a good shout. Yeah, dairy's pretty close. Animal products is a good shout. Yeah, it's definitely something like that. Cheese? Cheese! Yeah, it's like a dairy product. Mince? Not so much dairy and mince, but what about mince? Yogurt. Oh, that's good. Yeah, that could be yogurt. Whoa, it's so close! It's yogurt, but it's not yogurt. Oh, is it just spelt differently? Oh, it's just spelt differently. There you go. There's two different spellings for it, I guess. You did it. Good job, Wyvern. You did it. We managed to somehow not go insane? I don't think that's true at all, actually. Weird. Yeah, because I saw Wyvern spelling and I thought he put the H in there, but it turns out he said yogurt, not yogurt. Yogurt. But I put in yogurt with an H. And then we put in normal yogurt. I was so confused when you got number two. I was like, did I read it wrong? Yeah. Well, when I put it in, and when Wyvern put it in the second time with the correct spelling, I was like, oh wait, yeah, there's two different spellings of yogurt, and I literally just I misread his typo with the H, like for the H. And then I was like, well, may as well try the other one, especially since that was two, and we got it. I meant to press H, but fat thumbs? Yeah, I had a feeling it might have been that. Thought it might be whey? What, curds and whey? Here we go. I think we call it a bit of an earlier stream tonight, because we're sort of done, aren't we? Pretty much done everything we were gonna do. One more or wrap up? I think we wrap it up a bit earlier tonight. It's already 20 past, so I think now is a good time to do the wrap up. I hope everyone enjoyed it. Everyone enjoyed the E! Got some great quotes out of it. Oh no. Friday E. Saturday E. No Sunday stream though. Monday E. Tuesday also E. Wednesday E. Thursday? There's no stream on Thursday. Don't be silly. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Coming up, legit actually what's coming up. We've got tomorrow night is the Borderlands co-stream with Aaron and Gremlin and Ruby. Gonna be playing some more of the OG Borderlands 1. Trolling, having no idea what we're doing, having some fun, having some laughs. Ram spooting a bit! And then Saturday will be a fun one. We are starting our playthrough of Star Wars, The Knights of the Old Republic. It's been requested for a little while. I'm excited to get a chance to finally play it and see what it's all about. I've never really played it before. I mean that Andy might be able to make it because he's one of the people that's been like, you should really play it. He's a busy boy though, so we'll see. Sunday, no streams as usual. And then that brings us back to Monday, where we will be doing... well, you put to be decided there, but we actually have decided the two games, and it is, I'm trying to remember now, what was the order? Moons of Ardan, that's right. We did the poll. Monday will be Moons of Ardan. People seem to be pretty keen for that. Honestly, it was an absolute banger of a game, so I'm happy to be doing that again. And then the Tuesday will be, Starship Troopers Extermination, so... Anyone that has Starship Troopers can play on the Tuesday, as usual. And yeah, Moons of Ardan on the Monday, which I'm excited for. I haven't played that in a while. And it was really fun, so play it again. And then, of course, Wednesday should be The Sims, I believe. Should be playing The Sims again. We can get Crips to marry the Reaper, finally, hopefully. And... yeah, add more urns to our porch of 7 urns. Yeah, and that's it. It was eventful. Hope you have a good sleep. I hope you dream of ease tonight, Wyvern. Thursday by law, there are no streams. Yeah, we broke the law tonight, though, for the E. Hope you enjoyed the E. I enjoyed the E. Did you guys enjoy the E? Our Dan, yeah. Our Dan. Starship Troopers, I'm doing my part. Exactly, that's what it's going to be. Get on the beers. Yeah, our Dan, get on the beers. Yeah. Nearly everybody had a case of beers. I didn't. I don't like beer. Maybe we send a dick pic to the Grim Reaper. Maybe that'll make you feel better. I mean, we could do that, yeah. It's a good point. I mean, it's only 2 p.m., so I have plenty of time to forget about E. Somebody who's in a better time zone than me needs to periodically send Wyvern a reminder of E. Like, Crips, you're just, like, waking up at the moment, right? So every couple hours, you just need to send an E of some kind into the Discord, tagging Wyvern to remind him of the E. He's not allowed to forget. That's your task. That's your solemn goal. From now until forever? Question mark. No, probably until next stream. Otherwise, that'd be pretty rough. Unfortunately, Get on the Beers isn't on Blurp. Oh, is it not? Oh, get on the beers. I mean, you could probably put it on there. Blurp is the thing that does the sound alerts. And you can pay bits to play sounds during the stream. Did you know that you can pay for sounds? Yeah. Does that tell you that you can do that in the alerts thing? In the alerts document? I don't know if it does. Because it's kind of like a separate thing. So I don't know if it actually says anything.
The problem with you is, you're completely delusional.
Phineas! How rude! Only marginally. Not completely. No, it doesn't say in the alerts thing. Maybe I should add it. I'm not sure. I know about as much as Jon Snow. You know nothing, Jon Snow. Jon Snow! There wasn't a tutorial before watching. Well, we don't read tutorials or watch tutorials anyway, so... You can set blurp for channel points as well. Yeah, that's what this is.
Hello there.
And that's also what... where is it? That's also what this is. Those are both blurp.
The first and second floors are public. All other parts of the palace are strictly off limits.
Surely not for me. Yeah, man, the thing's broken. I need to figure out what's going on. To fix it. I'm going to put a reminder to fix that tomorrow. Figure out what's going on. I'm hoping that maybe just a restart will fix things, but I'm not confident that it will. Oh, something finally downloaded. Sorry, hold on. Just need to quickly fix something. There we go. Something's open there. Okay, no, I need to put it in my calendar to remind me to do this tomorrow. Okay, I'm hoping a restart will just fix it and I won't have to, but we'll see. Yeah, hello there is blurp, I forgot. Yeah. Well, originally it didn't come up with the thing on the screen, so it was kind of a bit of a more stealthy, but then they changed it so that it had to. So let's do the hydration. And then the sexy hydration. It's just water! I didn't have the chance to murder. make it sexy. Hydrate, but sexy like. Do it real slow, boy. Dance, monkey dance. I did it. You happy? You happy now? It's just clap, Nick, by the way, not claps. Blurp, you can use the icon on stream to pay 50 bits to play a sound. There we go. Subscribers only pay 25 bits per sound. That's right. If you're subbed, you get half price blurp sounds. Yeah, maybe I should put that as part of the alerts. The exclamation mark alerts command so that people are aware of it. I think most people that use Twitch regularly are sort of aware of it in general anyway, but I guess they don't, like there's nothing to say that it's specifically on there, so I might put it as part of that command. All right, well, I think it's time to head off. Who can we raid? We've got Ez and Ed. Ed is playing Crysis 3 Remastered. They've remastered that? Sure. Have they even remastered number one? And Ez is playing Guilt? Question mark? G-Y-L-T? Do you have a preference? It's in the document now. Oh, did you add it? Oh, bugger, I moved the wrong screen. You can use the icon on the stream to pay 50 bits. Oh yeah, it comes up on the screen, doesn't it? I've never even used it. Perfect. Fixed, thank you for that. I can give it its own heading, yeah, thank you for that. Saves me the hassle. And the fact that I'll forget about it, so... Alright, let's raid Ed. He's playing some Crysis 3 Remastered, so let's jump on in. And go say hi to Ed. Share the ease, question mark. That's why I'm here. Old Obi-Wan. Alright. I think most people have already sort of headed off, which is fine. E-Raid. E! Thanks everyone for watching and sticking it out through the E. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Yeah, I hope you all went insane with me. I'll catch you guys all tomorrow for the co-stream, the big Borderlands 4 player co-stream. Otherwise, I was going to say next week, but we won't be on Thursday next week. I guess Monday for... Moons of Our Dan. He's Our Dan. Our Dan. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll catch you next time. Bye.